So welcome to the shores of Glen Elg, where myself and Cameron spent many days playing together as children. Some of the happiest memories of my childhood, and they will live with me forever. Eddie and Katie have asked me to read out this special message from them for you for Christmas and dedicate a tune of Here from Glen Elg. Katie, Ed and all the family would like to wish Danny, Abe, Pam, Angel and all their family a very Merry Christmas and a wonderful, happy and healthy New Year. Also, a huge thank you for everything you have done for us. Hope you like the view, it's Glen Elg, which is very special to us all. The tune is what Ed and I had played at our wedding by the Munro Bagpiper, that's me, and we thought it would be appropriate as next time we'll see you will be at Danny and Abe's wedding. Well guys, I hope you enjoy the tune and I hope you look after Katie and Eddie when you see them again at the wedding. They like to have a good time. All the best.